Alright, sound was off. That's fixed. Blacktop. See how far the bike lane goes today. not too much further. Just a little bit. This one part that they haven't done starts up again over there. Sounded necessary. Well, I did pretty good. That went quite a bit farther than I expected. We'll be done pretty soon, hopefully. Honkity honk honk. Honk. How are you doing?
Good, you?
Oh, not too bad. Enjoying this weather.
Oh, yeah.
This has been...
I've got my cousin here from Denmark, and we went out on Chef's boat today.
Oh, nice.
So now he's taking a nap. Oh. So I thought, man, I better get out on my bike because it hasn't been happening too much lately.
No, you can't miss with this because, like, it could be raining tomorrow.
Tomorrow we're going to Tofino.
Well, it could be raining in Tofino, definitely.
I won't be on a bike. And then all next week, I'm taking them through the Rocky Mountains and all that on a road trip.
Oh, that's awesome.
Him and my brother and myself. So we'll be gone for a week there, and then he goes back next Monday following this one here.
Well, hopefully the weather...
Hopefully
it stays. Because, like I say, this has been a very unpredictable year.
So I gotta sneak out and get the ride in when I can.
Oh, exactly. Get home before he wakes up.
Yeah. And then Ben just made cinnamon buns, so. I gotta go out and earn those cinnamon buns.
Oh, for sure. And you gotta get home before he wakes up and eats them all.
Yeah. I gotta keep up with those other guys I ride with. Oh. So I gotta try to stay fit.
It's tough right now. It's tough.
Yeah. You know Scott Keane?
Oh, yeah. He's riding a ton.
Yeah, he's, that's the guy. I ride with him and Gord and Lori, right? Faham, so. They're all, like, really getting the miles in there. And here I'm just out on my cross bike doing a 30K, right? just try to get a little bit in there.
Well, you got to enjoy it too, so.
Oh, that's what
it's
I do,
tough.
Right?
Tough when
I ride on my own, I really enjoy it.
Oh, that's what actually is funny. As much as I like riding in the group, I do prefer by myself mostly.
Yeah.
Every time I go with like a group of more than say 4 or 5 people, I'm usually like annoyed because people are stopping, and it's just like I don't have much time. Like I need to go when I want, not meet people, you know. But yeah, I'm just. Doing an extra long loop after work here. Not wasting the... Can't waste this weather.
No. Yeah, if it's not outside, I don't ride because I don't have an indoor trainer.
Oh, yeah. I do a ton of indoor.
Yeah.
Except right now, it's almost too hot in the garage to ride indoors.
Oh, yeah. On Cinnabar, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
My brother lives there on Hosanna Way.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Off Roberto Road West.
Yeah. It's actually a nice area except for the hill climbing home.
Yeah.
Like, that's the only part of my commute I don't look forward to is getting up that hill.
Well, another guy we ride with, Monty McKay, He's building a house on the foothills up, you know.
Oh, way up there.
I'm telling you, man. The hill he's got to go home with. Woo!
That's... I remember hiking up there when it was just a dirt road.
Yeah.
Thinking, there's going to be houses at some point.
Yeah.
And even, like, if it snows, you're not leaving your house.
No. So, everybody's good? The kids are good?
Everyone's fantastic, yeah. Going camping next week for the week, so looking forward to the weather hopefully holding out.
And yeah.
Life just chugs along. Kids get older and time flies. I know, it's like time flies. I can't believe that my oldest has one more year of elementary school and is in high school.
My kids are having kids. I just became a grandfather within... 2 months, 2 kids.
That's
my
crazy.
My daughter and my son.
That's crazy.
I know. It's just like... All right, we're up.
Yeah. Have a good one. Downshift, stop sign. is nice. Oops. I'm going to block too far back. I didn't want to go. Exactly, remember.
Commander 80 said you need a face and rear cam.
Face and rear cam? That'd be pretty awesome. I need like a switcher. So loud. So people can hear me coming. Actually, here's the test. Redeem. Oops. Redeem the air horn.
Commander 80 said, look at that sky.
It is flipping beautiful. Plane just taken off. Oh, it totally works. Thank you.
Commander 80 said, now I only have 950
what?
Points.
How is that possible?
I'm a small business booster.
Like, you don't watch you don't watch my stream ever to only have 1950 points.
Commander 80 said, I don't watch your siren.
No, your unsupportive wife. You're supposed to be helping me achieve my dreams and goals. Boring.
Commander 80 said, I know that route.
I think the bridge is open. It's been closed the last few days.
Commander 80 said, seen it before, been there, done that. Commander 80 said, Tent City. Commander 80 said bridge.
Yeah, you can't go on that bridge. You'd crash.
Evander 80 said, remember when I crashed?
Oh, I remember all right. Crashed real good.
Evander 80 said, you're gonna hear my pie when you get home.
Gonna eat your pie when I get home.
Evander 80 said, eat.
Is that what's for dinner? Not chicken burgers? Pie?
Evander 80 said, my pie.
There's like a guy taking stuff out of his car, and all he heard was, my pie.
I hope that is a euphemism.
For chicken pot pie.
Evander 80 said, meat pie.
Beef pie?
Evander 80 said, beef curtains.
Saggy variety.
Evander 80 said flappy.
Got nothing to say.
Evander 80 said Halliburton.
Halliburton has a tailwind today. It's nice.
Evander 80 said, won't get abducted by crackheads.
Halliburton's much better now. I would say there's worse areas than Halliburton now.
Evander 80 said, no, it's not.
I mean, no, it's not. There's not worse areas.
Evander 80 said, track stand.
No, I just don't come to a complete stop. Pretty demanding. Trying to have like a nice enjoyable ride here.
Evander 80 said ride faster.
I am riding pretty fast. You just want me to get home sooner so I can eat your pie? You just can't wait? No, there's no parental controls at all. I think it might filter out. I think there is. Nope, there's definitely not parental controls. Text-to-speech is up. The speaker's turned up pretty loud. I normally don't have it this loud at all.
Evander 80 said,
touch it, bitch ass. That was like when I was in that underground parking lot and there was like crackheads doing crack, and one of them came up and was like, "You know what time it is?" Someone text a speech like, "Fucking buy a watch." Luckily with the delay, it's very hard to time inappropriate words at the right time for people walking on the sidewalk. Oh, fuck, shit, tits, bitch, ass.
And under 80 said challenge accepted.
Why do you have caps so much? Why is the caps lock on? Sure did. Thank you. Oh, you just missed that. They totally had their window wide open at the light. I actually got nervous. I saw that their windows were open. I was like, oh man, she's gonna type something. She's gonna type something. Oh, what's this person doing? You did miss those people. They were the kids though. Can't say anything inappropriate around the children. Testing out sayings.
Your kids are being
pooped. Your kids? The beautiful new wide lane for 100 feet. It probably is, but it's more effort to turn onto the lane and off. That is true. Extra 100 feet of safety. Safety begins with me. All right. Well, this is it. Made it. Almost home. Shutting her down. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Thanks, Indindra, for the words of encouragement and shouting at people. Appreciate it. Appreciate the effort. Oh, I'm done.